and the paper boys are singing in the rain. Not too long before they take us to the airport and the noise to get on board runs Atlantic Bay. We have nothing left to stay for. We have no more left to say, and there isn't any work for us to do. So farewell, you boys and girls, another bloody flight of Earls. Our best assets are it's not murder, fear, or famine that makes us leave this time. We're not going to join McAlpine's fusiliers. We've got brains and we've got famine. We've got education too, but we just can't throw away these precious years. So we walk the streets of London and the streets of Baltimore, and we meet at night in several Boston bars. We are the leaders of the future, but we're far away from home, and we dream of you. As we look on English Island and the lady in the bay, Manhattan turns to face another Sunday. We just wonder what you're doing for to bring us all back home, as we look forward to another. It's not the work that scares us. We don't mind an honest job, and we know things will get better once again. So a thousand times adieu. We've got one oh and you two. All we're missing is the Guinness and the rain. Off all your computers, 'cause the writing's on the wall. We're leaving as our fathers did before. Take a look at Dublin Airport or the boat that leaves Northwall. There'll be no youth unemployment. We're over here in Queensland and in parts of New South Wales. We are on the seas, the airways, and the trains. And if we see better days, those big airplanes go both ways, and we'll.